guys. This is a Bash Mod 36 that I had done for a guy and a gentleman, and he didn't like it. He never ran it. He had trouble with it. He said he couldn't get it started. He sent it back to me once. I got it fired up again on the test stand. Sent it back. He still didn't have any luck with it, so he sent it back. Today I put it back on the test stand and got it running. So this engine is for sale. It is a Bash modded Rovin 36. Responds well to tuning. Seems to start okay. Let's see how it. You know, I really can't explain what was going on. Neither can he. So, and he knows what he's doing. He's not a, you know, so it's not his fault. Not my fault. I don't know what the problem was. So, but anyway, he was very nice and, you know, was able to buy it back. And it's going to be for sale. So if somebody wants it, send me an email at SRE Customs. And we'll discuss it. Okay? All right. Thanks, guys. This is SRE, and I'm out.